Today, I am a proud owner of my own agribusiness, exporting farm products to other countries. I also have friends who are into processing and value addition of agro-based products, all thanks to African Entrepreneurship Academy. You can also enroll today and enjoy their 50% tuition fee scholarship in their agripreneurship program. You could choose Agripreneurship 1, which is a farming option for just 4 months, and enjoy amazing support packages like access to land for farming, 3 months free business advisory services, market for produce, both local and export, 100 call cards, 90% discount on all full corporate websites. Or you can choose Agripreneurship 2, processing and value addition option, and also with a 50% tuition fee scholarship, and enjoy the following support packages. 15,000 Ghana cedis worth of investment for top business ideas, 100 coca seed money for in-class projects, 90% discount on a full corporate and retail website, investment opportunities, 1 month free design services for your logo and flyers. Both courses are designed to equip you to understand the business of farming or agro-processing and value addition in the 21st century. Very practical and project-driven. The courses have 3 months of classroom work and 1 month internship on a commercial farm or a processing company. Course content are structured to help you understand the agriculture value chain, the export market, farm management, and use of technology to enhance production, either as a farm or processing business, marketing, sales, and management. Get to study and learn from experts, government agencies, and build amazing networks. Remember, both courses have an amazing 50% tuition fee scholarship. Our training centers are in Accra, Kumasi, and Tema. Pick an application form at the AEA Admissions Office in La Paz, Accra, our brand agents across the country, or visit www.aeaghana.com. For further information, please call 0555-563-655, or you can WhatsApp or call 0202-443-650. African Entrepreneurship Academy, building Africa's entrepreneurial giants.